Todo el tiempo me duele.
83-year-old Olga Colon is recovering from surgery. Doctors had to pin her finger back together. She's also got some cuts and sore shoulders after being attacked last night in Sefner on King William Circle.
El pensamiento en
She says she can't get the
sueño.
images of the attack out of her head. When her niece showed her a picture of this coyote,
Es parecido a ese.
she said the animal looked just like it, but bigger. She said it attacked her chihuahua, and when she grabbed her chihuahua, the animal attacked her and knocked her to the ground. She said it ripped her dog out of her hands. She said the coyote put her dog in its mouth and left.
After she was attacked, Olga knocked on one of these doors for help. When no one answered, that's when she drove with her injured finger all the way to her niece's house.
She's like, I have an emergency. And she took out this wrap, and her finger's hanging, and she's bleeding everywhere, and she's crying because she's telling me the story that she got attacked.
Fortunately, she had on this coat, which protected her from more injuries. Her neighborhood is full of kids just on the other side of Sefner Elementary.
Everybody needs to be on the lookout, because you're not just... Today was a chihuahua that died, and a finger that was almost lost, or I don't know what's going to happen, but tomorrow it could be anybody's kids or anybody else's pet.
In Hillsborough County, Stephanie Claytor, Spectrum Bay News 9.